that he's overcharging old people. Okay, I charge $250 for 10 minutes worth of work. Damn. And $5 worth of materials for results neither the homeowner nor most other cleaning companies could achieve.
Yeah, yeah.
The beautiful thing and the thing that's lost on the comment section is the fact that I can do whatever I want.
Agree.
It's my business, it's my prerogative, and yes, I take